about Christmas, a poem.
Come on, get going.
The night before Christmas, it was the night before Christmas when I was in the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even the mouse. The children were snug in their beds, while the sugar plums and fishes danced in their hands. And Mama and her kerchief and I and my cap had just set on the race for long witches now. When out on the lawn, there it rolled such a clatter. I ran from my bed to see what's the matter. Away to the window, I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breeze of the newborn snow gave the luster of midday glow to objects low. I went to my wondering eyes to the pier, but a miniature slide and a tiny reindeer with the little old driver, so lovely and quick. I knew in a moment it must be something more rapid than eagles. His coursers then came, and he whistled and shouted and called him by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, and Prancer, and Vixen, and Comet, and Cupid, and Donner, and Blitzen. Now dash away, all. As dry fly when they meet with an obstacle mount, to the sky soon, to the housetop, the courses they flew, with a slide full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a talking trickling I heard on the roof, the cranting and pounding of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with me down. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and looked like a peddler just opened his pack. His eyes how they twinkle, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of the pine he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head little and weak. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of all of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head to get me to know him. I had nothing to dread. He spoke like a funny bent, went straight to work. Here all stalking them trying where they jerk, and the lane a finger inside of his nose, and giving a shot up the chimney he goes. He sprang to the lane, the two team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, hurry here, and he drove out of sight. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. Arthur, Jackie, now you're the pictures, Alvin, Ariaga. Now here's a picture that Alvin made. Alvin's the picture here. And I...
Who made it?
It's Alvin.
Alvin?
Yeah, Alvin. Yeah. And I did the story.
And say thanks from the camera.
Thanks.
Thanks, Uncle.
Thanks, Uncle.